हेलो एवरीबॉडी, सलाम, मरहबा, सत श्री अकाल एंड नमस्ते टू ऑल यू वंडरफुल पीपल। आई एम श्योर अ लॉट ऑफ अस वर प्रोबेबली थिंकिंग अबाउट वन पर्टिकुलर क्वेश्चन, स्पेशली द पीपल हु आर रिलेटेड टू द रियल एस्टेट इंडस्ट्री, दैट व्हाट आर द करंट कंडीशन ऑफ प्रॉपर्टी बायर्स इन दुबई। सो इन अ क्विक नटशेल, समथिंग आई थॉट शुड बी ऑफ इंटरेस्ट टू ऑल ऑफ यू, करंटली द अट्रैक्टिव प्रॉपर्टी प्राइसेस दैट यू आर सीइंग आर प्राइमरली ड्यू टू मॉडरेट प्राइसिंग डिक्लाइंस दैट वर विटनेस इन द मार्केट, अलॉन्ग विद दैट द प्रोएक्टिव गवर्नमेंट मेजर्स विच हैव बीन टेकिंग एंड अ बाय एंड लार्ज मच्योरिंग मार्केट कंडीशन विच इज प्रिवेलिंग स्लोली एंड स्लोली। So that is resulting in a renewed interest from first-time buyers as well as investors who appear to have given Dubai real estate sector more reasons to be upbeat in this upcoming or ongoing fourth quarter. Now, along with that, we are seeing a steady but slow return to the vibrancy which can be seen and felt across the local market, and it is also reflected with the Dubai Land Department report, which has confirmed that the value of real estate transaction in the Emirates has grown by 12% in 2019 compared to the same period last year. Now, communities such as the Palm Jumeirah, Dubai Marina, Downtown Dubai, and Jumeirah Village Circle are at the forefront or for sales. Communities such as Al Nahda, Dubai Marina, Merdif, Bur Dubai, and Jumeirah are leading the rental markets. Now, Dubai government has taken proactive steps to safeguard the interest of investors and tenants, and it has put forward policies which are ensuring value and competitiveness in the real estate sector. In fact, off-plan sales are also on the rise, according to the Land Department report, and the Land Department has registered 2,200 cases in the month of July alone, which incidentally is one of the highest numbers we have seen since December 2017. And we've been fortunate here at IKEA Dubai that we have obviously had our share of sales. And along with that, if there is obviously, like I keep repeating at every clip talk of mine, any information that you require about the local market, or for that matter, any information that you require about our international market from properties ranging from all the way from Canada to Australia and ASEAN and in mainland China, just give us a message, drop us a line. We'll be more than happy to assist you to the best of our abilities. Have a wonderful day. Take good care.